Molweni, ndawuthanda ubulisa kwindlu yonke nakwiindawo ngeendawo apho nisibukele khona. Namhlanje sawuthi sibe nentetha enge-sustainability. I-sustainability ziindlela zozama ukucutha inkcitho kwakunye neendlela zonqanda indlela ekuthi kulahlwe ngazo amalaphu athi ashiyeke emva kokuba kusikwe iimpahla kwiindawo apho kwenziwa khona iimpahla. Kule ntetho yanamhlanje sawuthi sinithathe sihambe nani sinibonise indlela nemigaqosiseko esithe sayithatha ekwenzeni ibhegi eyenziwe ngamalaphu amadala kwakunye namalaphu ayeshiyekile manxazana kwakusikwa iimpahla ezithini. Okokuqala, kwafuneka sijonge ekuhlaleni eyona nto sinoyenza, eyona nto iyawuthi ibe luncedo kakhulu eluntwini. Sathi xa sijonga sabona ukwenza ubhaka omncinci kungaluncedo isikakhulu kakhulu kwabantu abathanda uhamba iindawo batyelele neendawo ezikude babone yonke indalo nezinto. Emva koko sathi sawugqiba sivumelane ngokuba senze le bhegi incinci satsho saqalisa ukuzoba izinto esizawuthi sisike kuwo amalaphu ngazo ngokubizwa ngoba zii-pattern pieces. Emva kokuba sasigqibile ukwenza amaphepha okusika amalaphu saye sakhetha amalaphu kuba sasisenza ubhaka sasifuneke senze ngamalaphu aqinileyo okanye amalaphu omeleleyo. Amalaphu esasinawo ayingomelelanga ngokwaneleyo ukuba angakwazi ukwenza ibhegi, so saye salantoza sathatha amalaphu amabini sawadibanisa ngento ebizwa ngokuba yi-fusing ekuthiwa si-spider web, nto leyo iye idibanise amalaphu angafaniyo amabini iwenze ilaphu elinye.
Emva kwalokho sesiwaqikelele amalaphu wethu sabe sesiyacinga ukuba imaphi izinhlobonhlobo zezikhwama esizozenza sazidweba phansi ngokuhlukana kwazo. Emva kokuba sisidwebile phansi sabe sizikhetha isisodwa isikhwama esizosenza senza umfanekiso waso ngelapho okubizwa ngokuthiwa ikhalekho. Emva kwalokho sesibonile ukuthi sona sikhwama esilungile ukuba sisenzele umphakathi wethu sabe sisika ilaphu lethu ukuze sikwazi ukuthunga isikhwama sethu sokugcina. Siqala ngokusika indwangu yethu engumfanekiso wesikhwama esizobe sisithunga. Uma sesithunga siqala ngokuthungela amaphokethe wethu esikhwameni sethu. Emva kwalokho bese sidibanisa uhlangothi langaphambili lolwangemuva ukuze kuhlangane isikhwama esiphelele obese usigaxa ohlangothini olulodwa lwengalo. Lapha nginemfanekiso yezithombe la okhona ukubona khona ukuthi esigabeni sokuqala ukuze ukwazi ukuthunga uthunga kanjani, kulandele esigabeni sesibili nesesithathu kuye njalo njalo uze ufike esigabeni sokugcina ukuze uthole isikhwama sakho esipheleleyo. Lesi khwama sisentshisiselwa ukuphatha isikhwama sisentshiselwa ukuphatha omakhalekhukhwini bakho uma kuwukuthi uya ezindaweni zokuncebeleka noma uvakashela kwezinye izindawo ukuze ukwazi ukufaka izinto zakho zingakulahlekeli.